Well, there you see, ladies and gentlemen, The Rock, he is getting rather impatient because tonight that man, The Rock, will fight Shane McMahon right here live tonight on Raw. If you can believe it, it will happen right here tonight.
Wrong into the stick or the bat from the corporation.
Whatever, there's Shane McMahon. Shane McMahon on his way to the ring. Shane McMahon, The Rock, live next. Vocalistics for SmackDown this Thursday night in prime time. And here we go. Shane McMahon, and where's his boy? He's by himself, which is somewhat surprising for the boy wonder, no backup.
Are you kidding? I can't believe he's gonna go through with this by himself.
Look at that shirt.
Look, the Rock.
That's a Rock jersey. And the Rock.
Well, this kid has never wanted for anything in his life. I tell you.
And on the back, it's got number one, number two. You know, I hate to say this, maybe this kid's cojones are as large as he says they are.
He's had everything handed to him.
Earlier tonight, Shane called off the dog, showing The Rock some mercy from a gang attack. But here's why he did it. He did it so he could get a cheap shot in. Shane did it so that he could take care of The Rock himself. And can you imagine the mindset of The Rock after seeing this footage? Shane using the Boss Man's nightstick as a weapon to try to choke out The Rock. So Shane McMahon and The Rock, one-on-one, live, right here, right now, on Raw.
And Shane without...
You smell what The Rock is cooking?
Any backup!
And this is on a night, ladies and gentlemen, where Vince McMahon is awaiting The Undertaker for the biggest transaction in the history of this company, the biggest transaction in Vince McMahon's life.
The safety of his daughter, first and foremost. And, you know, it's Stephanie is Shane's sister as well as Vince's daughter, but you don't see any concern on Shane McMahon's face for his daughter in the clutches of The Undertaker.
Shane McMahon, I don't think he care less seemingly about his sister or his father. His own hatred is the focus of Shane McMahon right now. Shane could care less, I think, about his own family. He's only cares about himself and what he thinks he can do to The Rock.
And I think the guy is flipped now, because just because he took this corporation away from his father when his father was preoccupied.
Oh, a right hand by The Rock. I don't like Shane's chances against this magnificent 26-year-old, three-time former WWF champion.
Now, this just ain't going to work at all. Shane, this ain't going to work.
This may be one of the shorter matches in the Rock's career. And what a knockdown from a clothesline that you can hear at the top of the building here in the Hartford Civic Center.
I think The Rock may finally have realized that the corporation benefited from him more than he benefited from them.
Oh, it's the British Posse. It's Shane's buddies, the British Posse. Pete Gass.
Oh, he just got gassed.
And Rodney. Rodney goes for a ride. And Rodney got grilled by The Rock.
Rodney got no respect. He got no respect at all.
The Mean Street Posse just found out what it was like to step in with a real athlete like The Rock. Shane McMahon's best buddies from high school. And now it's a rock bottom time for the boy wonder.
They ain't gonna make college like that.
The Rock has just decimated the Mean Street Posse, and now the People's Elbow. Used to be the corporate elbow, but now it's the People's Elbow. Wait a minute, there's Helmsley. Where the hell did he come from? Triple H from behind. Helmsley must have came right through the crowd. I didn't see him.
He came, I guess he came right over the rail. It was right over to the left of us, and there's
China. Helmsley caught The Rock from behind, and Triple H now taking his liberties on The Rock, and The Rock's trying to fight back, and he's doing it. And China from behind. China, the ninth one of the world, from behind, and now Helmsley. Helmsley, The Rock. Helmsley, The Rock, and the pedigree, he got it.
The Rock was still in that fight until China got him from behind. She's been doing that a lot lately.
Helmsley just nailed The Rock with that pedigree, and Helmsley swung that vile side, and now China on top of The Rock.
Come on, how many people is gonna get on this one guy?
Shane McMahon resetting the referee. There's referee Tim White trying to pull China off. And directing traffic. Jonathan is restraining the referee. The Rock being assaulted, for God's sakes.
As soon as the
referees are all being restrained here.
As soon as they get one guy off the Rock, then somebody else gets on him.
Oh, come on. A low blow by Helmsley. That was a blatant shot on the Rock. The Rock fired earlier tonight from the corporation.
Well, he learned a little lesson here. Shane McMahon and his troops are teaching him a little lesson about respecting your boss. I guess that's what Shane has on his mind.
It is a hostile takeover, to say the least, corporation style, on the Rock.
Shane McMahon took the corporation from his father. It's the only thing he's ever done on his own in his life. And now he's got help to beat up the Rock.
Martin, I cannot. This is a sickening. The Rock is damn sure not going to stand for this. And I don't know where it's going to be. It